COVID-19 claims the life of another nun at a convent in Quezon City. This brings the total of COVID-19-related deaths at the Congregation of the Religious of the Virgin Mary, or RVM Sisters, to 10. 62 nuns in the facility had tested positive for COVID-19 last week. The convent spokesperson says 20% of those who contracted the disease were in critical or severe condition. Quezon City Mayor Joy Belmonte has ordered to prioritize vaccination for workers in care facilities and convents amid a rise in COVID infections. Quezon City's Epidemiology Surveillance Unit says almost 600 out of an estimated 1,027 care facility employees have not yet received their first dose.
The Philippines logged 20,755 more COVID infections on Sunday, bringing the country's total to 2,490,000. No new deaths were reported as the health department's reporting system continued to encounter glitches. Meanwhile, the positivity rate has fallen to 21.9%, the lowest since August 9th. But hospital occupancy rates across the country remain at high risk, offering no relief to strained health workers.
Bago pa magsimula yung pandemya, meron na po tayong kakulangan sa mga healthcare workers sa mga hospital, parehong private tsaka public, mga nurses tsaka mga doktor at pati yung mga hindi mga auxiliary na staff po, no? Pero ngayong pandemya po, dahil sabihin nating dahil sa bumaba yung kanilang moral or na-demoralize sila at ang ilan sa kanila ay nagbago na din ng trabaho dahil po sa safety, no? Para sa sarili nilang safety at gusto na ding mag-abroad, talagang lalo pa pong bumawas yung mga nurses at mga ibang staff po natin.
The Philippines secures 3 million more doses of Sinovac's vaccine. The government-procured jabs arrived at the Ninoy Aquino International Airport in Pasay City Sunday, raising the country's vaccine stockpile to 69.7 million. Vaccine Chief Carlito Galvez Jr. says the shots will be allocated mostly for areas outside Metro Manila. According to Galvez, more than 20.2 million Filipinos have been fully immunized against COVID-19 as of September 26, far from the 77.1 million the government wants to inoculate by the end of the year.